We got to come back here and play a game in my hometown. Oh, dang it. Making this happen. I know it's not easy, obviously, traveling across the border and playing against Eastern Michigan. Huge credit to them for coming. Thanks to the Quigleys and Greens for putting this on. I know Kirk and Butcher had a lot to do with it, too. You guys are awesome. Thank you so much. This is really, really special, and it means so much to me.